on the journey to where you are today, mm-hmm. because now you're quite successful, you got a hit show.
Is that right?
Yes.
Oh, okay. So, all
right. So on that journey, there was a part where it was the most painful and the hardest, and there was a struggle. What was that part for you?
Just being patient, you know, I think. And being able to know that there's a light at the end of the tunnel, even when you can't see it. So just having, you know, faith, you know, and my relationship to God has helped me keep that. So, yeah. Just that, you know, with that time when you can't see the forest for the trees, you know. I mean, so it just kind of takes a little bit of patience to slow things down and remember that it's about the journey. It's not about the destination.